Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Jay and we are back to Devil May Cry 5, and this is going to be episode 3. And by the looks of things,
all right, move out.
Shit got laggy real quick. Don't know why. But that, please don't tell me it was that. He's kidding.
So much for teamwork.
What is this? Platforms lit with red flames while no enemies are around. Flames cause grim grip points to clear in the air. I guess I gotta kill a bunch of enemies. Give me some money, 100. Who the hell is that? Lock onto grim grip points with right button and yeah, I don't. Oh, nope.
Sorry, Nico. Punchline.
Okay. Wing deception. Not too bad. An A. Whatever. This looks like there's a few of them.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
We will. Ooh, can't hide from me. I saw that. A bunch of shit over here. Holy fuck. How do I get there? Oh, the blue fragment. Oh, this one. There. That's dead. This level looks like it's gonna be a lot of killing things. Owned. Oh, so I'm guessing. I gotta remember that that one breaks my thing. I need to get over there. Gotta get closer to it. Looks like we have to go through the sewers.
Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
What? After attacking to be revealed by attacking certain spots. Oh shit. Fuck me. I guess I can't go there. Feels bad, man. There's a gold orb right here. Green one right here. Just health. And now we go through. Demon tree blood cloth. Some demon tree roots contain clots of blood. Destroy these cloths to get red orbs. Destroying the cloth sometimes open a new path or trigger something. This is gonna trigger something in the environment, isn't it? Red orbs open the path. And it's gonna trigger something new. Everything just died. I'll take it. Have to be coming from somewhere. Or indeed. And that's gonna activate something new. Oh. Huh, it looks like I'm gonna kill another set of roots somewhere. can't see. Ooh, this is not good. Well, I gotta kill a bunch of things here. What? There's a path. Yeah. Okay, I'll take that. Smash the buttons here and there. You're not the usual. Path? Ape.
Bingo.
More orbs. Parkour my way up. I feel like the combat with Nero is pretty weird. I don't know. Or it might just be my controller. One of these. What are you? Why do you have giant scissors? Challenge thing right here. It's gotta be like one of these steps to complete it. Yeah. Probably all the way down. Yeah. Here. Let's do it. I just saw it and I was like, fuck, I need to do it. One dead. take it. Got an SS. And now that should increase our health. We have enough blue orbs. Yeah, that's nice. Can we clear that with an SS? Not too bad. That was an easy clear. I feel like I could have done better. Death scissors.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Oh boy.
That was lit. That's honestly so cool.
Okay, so that's more of a hit, swing, delay. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Just like messing around with combos. Alright, I think I got the hang of it. Yeah, I got
strength. You can't protect anything. I know that.
I got a good bit.
Freddy's. Oh, this is gonna be a big guy. The fuck are you? Artemis? Oh boy. You kicked it!
What? No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? It's demon. There's something different about it.
I don't think I have any air combos. Which would explain why my combos are horrible and weak. Why? Why? How do I... I just wanna... Why? This thing. What is going on?
Oh.
Can't get on it.
Your voice is so annoying. How about I shut you up?
Ah. Muck. Iron Knight. I'm so low on health, I'm about to die. Goldorb. Sure.
Ready to die?
I forgot that's a thing. I don't know. I need to actually. I need to actually figure out why I can't, like, air combo properly. Oh, did I actually kill it? Artemis? Oh. Lady.
Dante's friend.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Yeah, Kyrie would kill me right now.
Holding another naked woman. Right, sick. We got 10,000 from that. For 26. You can evaluate any players you match online with. Great. I don't really care about that online stuff. See the.
You think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Who the fuck is V? Play your Switch. Command three demons on the battlefield, controlling the flow of combat from a distance. Vitality and orbs health carry over, but you must obtain skills for V. Hmm.
Alright, so I will leave this episode off here, and if you guys enjoyed this episode, don't forget to leave a comment and like and subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.